That Sunday morning, my mom came back, her eyes was red. And I asked her mom, what happened? She said that. I said, did anything happen? She said something like that. And I said, has my dad died? She said, yes.
My husband called me Inky. Whenever he's coming back, say, Ink, Ink, I will know that my husband is coming back. I miss him a lot. What of the rent? Nobody. My husband, they are alive, but they don't have. Nobody to assist me.
She collected the house. She threw everything down, said, I don't want you in my house. The foundation of the house, you have spoiled it, everything. No, please, can you leave?
After the death of my dad, everything seems as if the world is turned around for us.